well-intentioned schemes introduced in the past have often been ill-targeted, riddled with leakages, and delivered with inefficiency. The same is true of subsidies. Subsidies are needed for the poor and those less well-off. What we need is a well-targeted system of subsidy delivery. We have embarked on that path. The direct transfer of benefits, started mostly in scholarship schemes, will be further expanded with a view to increasing the number of beneficiaries from the present 1 crore to 10.3 crores. Similarly, ₹6,335 crore has so far been transferred directly as LPG subsidy to 11.5 crore LPG customers. I am sure these persons who are better off, such as the top tax bracket, and those who are generally concerned with the poor and the welfare of the poor, such as members of this House, will give up their LPG subsidy voluntarily.